Hi everyone, I'm Nupur, an interior designer working at BVM Insole. Today I am here to showcase our recently completed project for Mr. and Mrs. Divya Kumar, which is situated in Emirates Society, Baner. Client had a very specific requirement, like they wanted a cozy sitting in the entrance, their living room should look and feel more luxurious, master bedroom should have yellow and blue colors in it, kids bedroom should be playable and more specific to have a bunk bed in it. The home is designed in modern with the pop colors to it, so let's see how it turned out.
Upon entering the foyer, one is greeted by an elegant rose gold and white theme that exudes luxury. A prominent full-height rose gold mirror stands in front, beautifully complementing the rose gold groove paneling on walls. On the wall opposite the lift, a textured subtle wallpaper is applied, while three traditional faces are strategically placed to dispel the negative energy. Moving into the living and dining area, a grand arch opening with grooves has been skillfully crafted through civil work, welcoming you into the space. Magnetic lights adorn the ceiling in both the living and the dining area, adding a touch of modernity. According to the client's requirement of using vibrant accents, we have used a pop-up red color seating that brings a delightful look to the area. A beautiful oval white gold center table further enhances the ambience. To hide the existing kitchen door, we have designed a corner with grey panel with an accompanying wall light, providing a seamless and stylish solution. The TV panel stands out with its striking contrast between the charcoal sheet and the grey laminate, adorned with golden tea putties for a delicate touch. The TV unit is cleverly wall-mounted to optimize space and create a sleek look. On the right side, a creative combination of open and closed bookshelf featuring contrasting grey and black laminate finishes. This design adds a unique and functional element to the overall decor. In the dining area, a delightful pop-up of red color has been incorporated to complement the overall design. In response to the client-specific request for a window seating, we have thoughtfully incorporated this feature into the design, providing a cozy and inviting space. A tall and elegant crockery unit is skillfully crafted, enhanced by profile lights that adds a touch of sophistication. The upper portion of the unit is adorned with a black glass profile shutter, while the bottom part features handleless shutters, creating a seamless and modern appearance. This crockery unit not only serves as a functional storage, but also adds a stylish and eye-catching element to the dining area. An ambient light is provided to highlight the wall. To the left, the client's request for a cozy reading corner has been fulfilled. The cozy corner boasts as an L-shaped charcoal panel accompanied by an eye-catching yellow designer chair with a side table. Adding to the charm, a designer hanging light is installed above the seating. The space is further enhanced by a full-height bookshelf elegantly illuminated with profile lights, creating a warm and inviting atmosphere for reading and relaxation. As you step into the luxurious master bedroom, you will be immersed in a captivating blue and yellow theme, precisely tailored to meet clients' requirement. The bed back wall exudes elegance, featuring a full-height sophisticated black panel on either sides with grey charcoal, complemented by a touch of blue leather fabric headboard. A cozy window seating is thoughtfully incorporated, offering a perfect spot to relax and enjoy the view. The open display unit adds a stylish touch to the room, combining yellow and black elements for visually appealing contrast. While entering in walk-in wardrobe, you need to access grey sliding door adorned with translucent glass, adding a touch of elegance and privacy to the space. Inside, the openable wardrobe features a striking design with a combination of blue back-tinted glass with a black profile shutter highlighted with the glass display unit with some profile lights inside. This dressing mirror section that conceals an additional storage space behind. Coming towards the kids' bedroom, the client had a very specific requirement for a bunk bed in it. The headboard is elegantly designed in a lovely pink shade. To maximize storage space, the steps leading to the upper bed are equipped with drawers for adding convenience and organization. Moreover, a secure rafter is placed on the top bed to ensure the child's safety while sleeping. The wardrobe is thoughtfully crafted, combining two laminates, green and yellow, and adorned with the semicircular wooden handles, creating a delightful visual contrast. A functional study table is provided, featuring a soft board for pinning important notes and storage for keeping study material organized. This carefully designed kids' bedroom is providing a comfortable and charming space for kid to rest, study, and play. The kitchen itself follows a minimalistic design with a delightful combination. On one side, an L-shaped white countertop provides an ample workspace, while on the opposite side, a straight corner with a white countertop houses the sink for convenient dishwashing. At the entrance of the kitchen, an open display unit is thoughtfully designed to showcase beautiful artifacts accompanied by spotlights to accentuate their charm. Adjacent to it is the crockery unit, adding functionality and elegance to the kitchen space. You will be greeted by warm and inviting color scheme. It was a very challenging part due to the less space for the mandir. The door of the mandir is a stunning sight featuring space-saving bifold wooden shutters adorned with delicate bells and various CNC cutouts, adding an exquisite touch. The back panel of the mandir is thoughtfully crafted with brown charcoals and white back-painted glass, beautifully displaying the mantra printed on it. Additionally, the storage space is designed below, ensuring a cluttered-free and organized area. The foldable ledge provides a delicate space for studying or working, and when not in use, it can be neatly folded away to the maximum the available space in the area.
Thank you so much, sir and ma'am. It was great working with you. You had been supportive in all the ups and downs throughout this journey. I'm glad that you like BVM's work. We BVMites are happy to have successfully completed project with your support and coordination. Thank you so much. To all the viewers who are watching this video, if you liked our video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.